Mr. Black, the verdict is in. And you've been found guilty by your peers for murder. And no, no, you're not just doing 20 years. The utterance of these words proclaim your death sentence that has been determined in this court of instance, and members of the state serve as a witness. But you have one last chance to ask for forgiveness for your missed opportunities of social contribution, which has led to your more than deserved retribution. So before you are prepped and taken away for execution to the place where the rest of the trash burns, this is your chance. Do you have any last words? Your Honor, thank you for this opportunity. I pondered the makings of my moral mutiny, and being faced with the truths only the crooks and the mutants see has left me unfazed by the looks and the scrutiny. So pardon me. I seek not exoneration nor pardoning, but this bleak moderation of restraint in this life I'm living is maintained by never seeking forgiveness. Always admit sins, never show repentance. Under oath with God, never as a witness. Not even to get to serve a fragment of the sentence, we all owe past debts. Freezer burned assets, shelter is nowhere in sight. The temperature at its unfairest height, the frost is barking, beware of its bite. Grab a coat, wear it tight, cause this world is colder than a cold bitch that has an ass out and shows tits. So everyone can know this, but any dude that approaches gets so dissed. Not because she's stuck up, but cause she's hopeless. So you can never lose focus. And you must know this, appreciate who you're close with, because the aromas of roses rarely gets a chance to be sniffed by those missed. Pain showered by a slow mist. And young boys, keep your eyes open, because you and the dudes you roll with can easily get trapped, distracted, and enchanted by the spell of the lotus. And the doses are potent, so live in the moment. Cause all the faces and the poses and all the photos become faded. And the flaws life exposes make outlooks jaded. Promises go unstated, virtues get tainted, goals go unslated, then you get distracted from the plans God composes. Just follow the commandments. Don't be too concerned with Moses. They only punish the crime. No one cares about the motive. And you can't brighten up the dungeon with the pretty floral motif or avoid the sanctions the latest regime imposes. The void from ancient prophecies carved in the stone den. School is still open, it's just the hopes that are snowed in. No return policy if the stores of souls are sold in. The dialects that falsehoods are told in are spoken by those men boasting as the chosen. Yeah, I know that horseless golden. Careful, the insides filled with Trojans. We all welcome our demise, as long as it's wrapped in a bow. And we all wear a disguise, fronting and going through the motions. Life ain't free. The road is full of tolls, so you better have your tokens. Or best beware, cause them trolls be patrolling. A penny gained is a penny earned, even if it's stolen. The rules made by fools were created to be broken. And the onus is on you if you've heard these words spoken. Cause I'm the last of my clan, and I'll soon be gone. So I leave you these words, so the truth carries on. The day has arrived for which we have waited so long. It's time to take the test. Don't fear being wrong, because patience brings death. The race never stops. The pace never slows. The rates never drop. The iron is struck best when hot. The law should be changed. Murder is making excuses and not giving your best shot, because life is precious. Death is not. So live with a purpose. Bless these lands we've been cursed with. Don't be a victim. Stop slaving for the system. Dream your own destiny. Create your own fate. God created you to be great. You've been trained to be average. These profane domains bring out the fangs of the savage that will pillage through your village to complete rites of passage. All your monarchs, officials, and civilians will be ravaged if you don't show the hopeless that they'll be able to manage this soulless existence that does nothing but damage. Love, self-esteem, our dreams, and our canvas that has been painted with the tainted, anxious aspirations. I will soon be destroyed, and it has been deemed just, so you are the spark to the fire, waiting to combust. Thank you.